Good evening, Mr. Sugar.
Said the man behind the desk whose job it was to never forget a face.
Henry Sugar was 41 years old, unmarried and rich.
Strange. The following is what Henry read in the little blue exercise book.
Gentlemen, I'm a man who can see without using his eyes.
He saw it, I cried. He saw that trolley. This is absolutely unbelievable. I was flabbergasted.